The Raspberry Pi M&M color sorter uses a Raspberry Pi, a brick Pi, and a pivot Pi to sort out green and red M&Ms. An EV3 motor powers the conveyor belt to make the M&Ms pass one by one under an NXT color sensor. If an M&M is detected to be green or red, the servo extends an arm to pull the M&M off the side of the conveyor belt. The servo is controlled by a pivot Pi, the Raspberry Pi servo controller.